This is AP News Minute. Parades, picnics, and lessons in history are all part of Juneteenth celebrations in the U.S. The day is carrying even more significance after Congress and President Joe Biden created a federal holiday to commemorate the end of slavery. Iran's hardline judiciary chief has won the country's presidential election in a landslide victory. Initial results propelled Ibrahim Raisi, a protege of the country's supreme leader, into Tehran's highest civilian position. Thunderstorms and high winds on the east side of Tropical Storm Claudette battered Louisiana, the Florida Panhandle, and much of Alabama on Saturday as the weather system moved toward the North Carolina coast. The National Hurricane Center declared Claudette organized enough to qualify as a named storm. Royal Ascot remains one of the biggest events in the British social calendar, but has always been as much about the fashion as the horses. Last year's edition was canceled because of COVID-19, but now the horse race is making its return with style, with 12,000 spectators admitted daily as part of a test event. Julian Stiles, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.